Okay, guys, the best thing in the world just happened to me. This is crazy. My mind is blown. Small-time YouTuber. You guys probably haven't heard of him. Have very low subscriber count. Cody Ko. Let's jump back in time to around, 10 years ago, I think. Cody Ko pops out an app, you know? Makes app number one on the App Store. And he goes in to interview someone about it, and it's an epic interview, you know? But recently, YouTube has been pumping this 10-year-old interview into everyone's recommended. So, I commented, YouTube really said, let's embarrass this mother fricker. Because, you know, it's an old video, and that's embarrassing. So, Cody Ko, you know, he reacted to this video yesterday on his channel. And at the end, he started reading some comments. And guess who comment he read?
YouTube really said, let's embarrass this mother
That's right, he read my comment. He didn't say my name or anything, and I have no other proof that it's mine other than the fact that I wrote it, and here it is. Yeah, 8,000 likes, no big deal, no big deal. Almost top comment, no big deal. So yeah, me and Cody Ko are practically best friends now.